If you'd like to apply to serve as co-chair of the Public Policy Forum, send your application from March 1st to March 30th. What does a Public Policy Forum co-chair do? Co-chairs provide leadership to the entire Latin American and Caribbean internet community. What does chairing the forum mean to the internet community? Co-chairs are involved and recognized within the regional community. They are seen as activists, always up to date with the discussions taking place in the community and in other regions, and well informed about current topics of interest. They also promote the participation of the various actors that are part of the internet ecosystem. What is their role? To encourage and moderate discussions both on the public policy list and during the public policy forum held at the annual LACNIC event, always seeking to optimise the region's number resource management policies. What opportunities does chairing the public policy forum offer? Co-chairing the forum provides multiple opportunities for growth in the field of internet development. Networking, annual LACNIC events, experience, prestige, visibility, growth, leadership within the community, activists, internet development, promoting a stable, open and secure internet. How to apply to become a Public Policy Forum co-chair? Submit your candidacy through LACNIC's website between March 1st and March 30th.